Today I'm gonna show you how to fix the internet issue. So today when I open my computer, so I have problems. The google.com, but you know what happens, I have the internet issues. If I go here and when I type here, so I have the problem that there is no internet connection. So when I go the customize bar and I just check the issue, so what is the issue here? So you can see here I haven't any signal. So my router's is TP-Link 0590. So what I can do here, I will start Windows and R and I type cmd, and here you can see the command prompt, and I just type here. So let me check my IP address. So here you can see I haven't any IP address. So that means my internet is not working. So right now I'm going to run this command. Actually, I'll start cmd command prompt as an administrator, and I start the one command, IP config. So you can see here, here is the some example. So you can type ipconfig and ipconfig, you know, space for slash all, and ipconfig space for slash new. So what I'm going to do here, I'm going to check the internet properties. Connect to my router. So right now I just go here. Network adapter. So I have this. I want to troubleshoot in my Windows network diagnosis. So let's see what happened. Yes, I have the message, your PC isn't set up to automatically connect to this network. Select apply this fix, and yes, I'm going to select apply to fix. So sometime, you know what happen if we go online and we have sometimes of you know, advertisement, and this is the pop-up, and that part is making some problem. Okay, it's creating some problem, you know, in our computer. So we need to aware of that issue. So okay, so I have these issues. This computer is set as the manually connected to the CPU wireless to DXC problem with wireless adapters or accessories. So not issues. I'm going to restart the service. to do this command, and here I'm going to see what this thing. This server to connect to the internet here. Now my Wi-Fi is connected, so I'm going to check here. So here I can see my IP address 192.168.0.101. So this is my IP address. So today I just show you how to fix it, our internet issue. So now I can use my website. So here you can see my website is working. I can type here anything. If I go here, gmail.com. So now I can write, my internet is working. So I'm going to type here. Okay. So guys, thank you for watching, and please do subscribe my channel. And if you like this video, so please comment on this video. So thank you, and have a great day. Bye.